You know what I always say? I say, when DreamHack qualifications on the line, your boy Weathen is on his prime. Holy quote that! Someone freaking write it down! Oh my gosh, where'd he come from? What? How did he get through there? Bro! What the frick? You're so bad. You're so bad at the game. Holy. Bro, I just get beamed. That kid's actually a laser. Oh, wait, 49. We're good for it, though. Sorry, that noise was weird. Get me over to the front side. All right, we're good. Frick, bro, I got beamed from front. Oh, wait, 102, we're good. I don't really like this game, this how this game's going right now. Yeah, I don't at all. Trying my best right now. We're not doing super bad. Let's go, now we're doing better. How did he get there? Let's go. It was gonna be good too. Don't beat me. I should have done that. I actually threw so hard. It just sucks that he beamed me out of the air and I didn't have shield. Let's go! Easy! Let's go! He thinks I'm low. I feel like he thinks I'm low, but I'm max HP with extra minis. This game actually loves me. Chat, you're a dog at the game. You're actually bad. Only I'm better than you. My tournament ends like that. My tournament freaking ends like that. Yeah.
We ended up placing 2,636, which is not really that good. But knowing that that last game, if we would have done well, we would have qualified. It's good. And we're just going to keep grinding and improving and see you in the next tournament.